Did you catch this in turning red? The moment May turns into a red panda at school, for the first time, and runs into the bathroom, you can see that the girl Stacy who comes out of the stall is wearing a blood glucose monitor. This was added to the film after Susan Fong, the technical supervisor of the movie, who has had type 1 diabetes since she was 4 years old, requested to include characters with diabetes in the film.